Been all in the fatty, she bustin' money moves. We can pull a foreign, we can pullin' up in no caddy. Cute from the hood, she be looking good, even when she actin' all acty. Have you seen a body right in front of you? You can't beat this gun where you runnin' to.
What it do, YouTube? It's your boy YG Blocks coming in with another video. We back with the grind, we back with the bangers, the banger videos. This time, it's gonna be friendly, it's gonna be nice, it's gonna be lit, always lit. Bangers after bangers after bangers. I got a couple videos coming out. That's gonna be crazy with the wheel, with the fortune wheel, whatever that shit called with the wheel. You gotta spin the wheel, you do a dare, whatever. So I'm about to be lit. I hope you guys, I'm so sorry. I just wanna apologize to all my fans out there, to the 3,000 subscribers I got. I'm sorry for taking so long to record, but I'm back. And as you can see, my hair grown too, so. Shit, I'm not gonna make this video way too crazy, way too long, like a minute or two. But as you guys could tell, my hair growing, I need a haircut, you know. But this video was just to tell you guys that I'm back. I'm gonna get back to the grind. There's gonna be some dope videos coming out, some great content. We're gonna be traveling, we're gonna be recording with more people, we're gonna get to meet new people. It's about to be crazy, because I already got everything planned out. So, if you guys are new to the channel, if you guys don't know me, I'm YG. YG Blocks in the building, you know. So, please like, comment, subscribe if you haven't subscribed. And if you're new, subscribe. Please hit that subscribe button. You feel me? So, I love you guys. I'm so sorry, and I appreciate you guys for staying here. I appreciate you guys for texting me, showing me love, saying, yo, where the video's at? We miss you. You got to come back. I'm back now. And I hope you guys miss me because these videos is about to hit crazy. Love you guys. Like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next banger. And don't wait too long because I'm coming back right away. Love y'all.